already moved. There he is. The Gigante. Assigned a wound and a thirst. Slay Ner Gigante. Alright. Let's do that.
Ner Gigante. The only one who wants to find Zoramagdaros more than we do.
Ah, you made it. On time, too. I like that.
Okay. So now he's hungry and most likely a little bit irate too. Anyway, you don't need warnings from me. Sure, I am. What's in the supply box? Sure, I'll take that. Cool drink, I have that. Let's do the cool drink first. And we'll do demon drug. And we'll do armor skin. Nice. All right. And where is that Ner Gigante? It says discovered Ner Gigante. Aha. Give me that. Give me that. Since we are here, why not take it, right? Aha! Don't tell me it's gonna cross out of there. Ooh!
Power.
just gotta be really careful.
All right.
Try this again.
To find Zora Magdaros more than we do.
There he is. Good. Yep. Come on. He ran away. Okay. Let me set this up. Let's do a station, I guess. Okay, I think this is fine. Okay. I think I shouldn't ask him, like, I shouldn't. Cool drink, please. Come on. Let me craft some. Okay. He's going this way, right? A nitro shroom. Okay, here he is. Now this is a very important part. We don't want to... Yeah, so we don't want to... We don't want to fight him there. We better lure him somewhere. Yeah, let's see if he can come out, right? In this area. Let's do a whetstone. Okay, give me the health. Okay. Okay, we don't want to... We gotta lure him out. That's not a good place to be in. Come here. Come out. Come out. Come on. Okay. So he goes there. That's fine. Yeah, come here. Is he not coming out? Yo. Open this up. Come on. But let me get my things. Nergigante horn. Nergigante carpas. Nergigante gem. Nice. Let me get that. There's some bone there. Bone pile. Give me that. Nice, unknown skull. Anything else nearby? He didn't open this up, huh?
Still with us.
So we have elder dragons eating other elder dragons. Wonderful. That clears some things up.
Yeah. We weren't looking at the big picture. Until we came to the new world, how could we know?
Nergi Gante came here looking for a feast. And he made a real mess of the local ecosystem in the process.
There is good.
Now that the problem child's been put to bed, the other elder dragon should revert to their usual behavior. You did good.
Alrighty.
So, you ready to go?
Yep.
What's wrong?
No, there's a piece of the puzzle missing. How did this area end up becoming such a hotbed of energy in the first place? Enough energy to lure in a menace like that and convince it to switch habitats doesn't just naturally happen.
Okay. Hey, where are we now?
What have we here?
Whew. Immortal Dragon Scale, Nergigante Rigo Scale Plate, High Commendation, Elder Dragon Blood, Advanced Armor Sphere, finally, Dragon Wing Crystal. Brutal Bone. Let's appraise that. Ice Resistance to a 1, sure. One shall stand, one shall fall. New upgrade level is available for armor. Okay.
All right, gather around. Let's get council underway. As you all know, when Nergigante descended into the Elder's Recess, it stirred up a veritable hornet's nest. Being that Nergigante feeds on elder dragons, you can imagine that every monster in the recess got spooked. Initially, I thought we could nip this problem in the bud by eliminating Nergigante. But unfortunately, that's not the case. Despite our best efforts, the situation has escalated. Elder dragons fleeing Nergigante's wrath have started invading other areas.
Now we're coming across elder dragon tracks left and right. In the forest, among the Wildspire, even in the Rotten Vale. Our team has managed to attribute the tracks to 3 distinct Elder Dragons so far. Emphasis on so far.
Okay.
Many of you have crossed paths with Elder Dragons in the Old World. You know the consequences of their cataclysmic power. And you know what dangerous adversaries they make. But no matter the danger, we have to seize upon this opportunity. We'd be fools not to.
Okay.
Finally! Thought you'd never ask.
Yeah, all right. First things first. I want our field team to start gathering evidence. We need to track down these beasts and pinpoint their exact locations. So I've decided to split you into 3 groups. Field team leader, you'll be heading up the ancient forest investigation. And the Wildspire Waste, that one's yours. As for the Rotten Vale, we'll be needing the 3rd Fleet's help with that one. I'll leave it up to these delegates to decide how to use the field team. Lastly, don't forget to relay your findings to the Ecological Research Team once you've gathered enough evidence. Everyone clear? All right. Dismissed! Now you're talking.
I would like nothing more than to help you out, but I got somewhere else need to be, okay? An old friend of mine say he's okay.
Well, there it is.
Okay.
See ya.
All right.